love this place where I live. This particular geographic location. And I've grown used to it. Now I miss it when I'm away. Of course, when I was a child, my father would take me with him down to the Bowery. Restaurant supply stores, he'd buy a shiny steel refrigerator. Deadly looking stoves. I begged him to take me down to Canal Street. Buy me some big dead bullets. He wore a short corduroy jacket. Hands in his pants pockets. Gently change. We were riding in his Cadillac on Elvis Presley's birthday. Well, they said it on the radio. See, my father, he was from Brooklyn. The Great Depression left its mark. Said he picked up coal right off the railroad tracks. But still, hardly had a good word to say about Franklin Delano Roosevelt. Scott Fitzgerald stars.